When you spend forever writing your kid's horse book and then finally see it in print.
This is amazing.